Okay, are we gonna do this?
If we win this World Cup final, you can have a public holiday.
Are you a little strange?
I'm okay.
Shout, shout, let it all out. These are the things I can do without. There is a light that never goes out.
Well, it's a one for ZZ, two for Z.
Trying to hide my identity, you know?
Would you rather have these streamers as William Blackrose, Clark Kent, or Superman? My wish is your command. Please vote in the poll right now, and I will go change into any outfit that I can. Please vote. William Blackrose, 100%. Okay, I can do that already. All right, would you want to see me stream as Superman or as Clark Kent for Halloween? Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Oh, no. No. Now, the William Blackrose thing I could do, but... this is... Oh, my word. Superman. I'm going to have to do the thing. Okay. Are we going to do this? Oh, no. No, wait. Wait.
Mom, take your badge of me. Cause I can't use it anymore. It's getting dark to see. It feels like I'm knocking on the heaven's door. Hey, hey, hi, hi, hi. Knock, knock, knocking on heaven's door. Knock, knock, knocking on heaven's door. Knock, knock, knocking on heaven's door. It feels like I'm knocking on heaven's door. Mama, put these guns to the ground. Cause I can't use them anymore. They cold black cloud is coming down. Yeah, 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 yeah. Feels like I'm knocking on heaven's door. Hey, 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 hey. Knock, knock, knocking on heaven's door.
Heaven's door.
Axl Rose, baby. Knock, 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 heaven's door.
You just better start slipping your rings.
Axl Rose, baby!
That'll be the bank and mortician forever, man, and it wouldn't be looking for you to get out of life alive.
Knock, knock, out on heaven's door.
Feels like I'm knocking, baby.
Knock, knock. Who's there? Clock in. Clock in who? Me. Me. Knock, knock, knocking on heaven's door. Yeah, I'm knocking on heaven's door. Confession, something's going on. I scream into these speakers from a silver microphone. Having desperate feelings, losing all control. I sing it to the desolate, to the hungry and the cold. Tell me things I don't care about at all. Tell me the deepest secrets of your soul. Then go away and leave me alone. Consists of three things: love, hate, and withdrawal. And if you cannot see them, you will miss out on it all. For every wall we build up, three more will fall.
And every time we get up, we will learn how to crawl. Tell me things I don't care about at all. Tell me the deepest secrets of your soul. And give me a reason, just a place where I belong. 'Cause I'm counting crows in this new Babylon. Just go away and leave me alone. Just leave me alone. I smother.
We won the Rugby World Cup. And then our president said the night before, he said, South Africa, if we win this World... No, I sound like Mandela. If we win this World Cup final, you can have a public holiday. That's what he said. We got him. We got him on the TikTok. We got him on the YouTube. We got him on the SABC News. South African Broadcasting Service. He promised us all that crap. Now, first of all, here's the conundrum, you guys. He said that if they win, that day will be a public holiday. Now, first of all, the World Cup final was on a freaking Saturday. It was already a public holiday, okay? And then if he decided to give the next day as a public holiday, it would have been the Sunday. Which is stupid. But then he said,
well, we will announce it as soon as they win. And then
they came back. Now, I don't know if you guys know about all our problems. You'll find out about it in about 10 minutes. A thing called load shedding, where I have to switch over to generators and all that. So then, first of all, we didn't get the public holiday. There was one announcement they made. And that was that our government, the ANC government, announced that South Africa is not so bad as everybody thinks. Look,
look, we won the World Cup. It is not so bad.
For fuck's sake, fuck. Oh, my God. Jesus Christ. Sorry, I was blasphemous there. Oh, my word. Welcome to South Africa. But I don't care, because I am Superman. I will sort this shit out.
Let's take the final bow.
Might want to play it in the right chord, right?
Let's take the final bow. Let's make the silence sigh. Nobody needs to know where we're off to, 'cause we're invisible alive. The whispers and the screams, and we're not living in the West End. We're not coming from the East. Sharp is the night, and alive is the night. I'm gonna slit the throat to the Holy Ghost, ceremony to the UFO, and SMS them where we wanna go. To a galaxy of blue. We choose no more crying than just maybe somebody to hold. To a galaxy of blue and a universe we choose. No more crying, and just maybe we'll have somebody to hold. Play the metal and the music slow. Leave a car on the highway and go. Nobody needs to know. Another universe. Create a distance between us and them. Lonely, lonely, never. From a galaxy of blue to a star. Don't wanna be crying like a song of love. With a galaxy of blue and a universe we choose. No more crying and just maybe somebody to hold. On a galaxy of blue and a universe we choose. No more crying and just maybe somebody to hold. Somebody to hold. We got somebody to hold.
Look here. I've got the... This here is the plug where the generator will come from. This.
Thank you.
a stranger. Faces look ugly when you're alone. Women seem wicked when you're unwanted. The streets are on your own when you're down, when you're straying. Faces come out of the rain when you're straying. No one remembers your name when you're straying, when you're straying. Now people are strange when you're a stranger. Faces look ugly when you're alone. Women seem wicked when you're unwanted. Streets are uneven when you're down, when you're strange. Faces come out of the rain when you're strange. No one remembers your name when you're strange, when you're strange, when you're strange.
Wanted.
streets are uneven, when you're down with your strings. This is gonna out of the rain when you stray. No one remembers your name when you stray.
Little strange.
Who, me? No, I'm okay. I'm something a little weird sometimes, but I'm not strange at all. Are you? Are you a little strange? I don't know. Does faces come out of the rain? Sometimes find that you're a little strange, you know, on your stream. Sometimes you look to the camera and go, gee, Liz, I'm a little strange.
Most people want their six pack, you know. I just want a whole bag of wine, a pop, like there's in Afrikaans. I want a pop sock, not a six pack. The nice thing about this, the bag I've got you, not the six pack, the bag is it comes with its own little tap.
In violent times, You shouldn't have to sell it so in black and white. It shouldn't really hurt to know.
Let's put the background into that. That'll make sense.
Shout, shout, let it all out. These are the things I can do without. Come on, I'm talking to you, come on.
Hope that's right. Okay.
Shout, shout, let it all out. These are the things I can do without. Come on,
shout.
I'm talking to you, come on.
It needs more bars, we're gonna do it.
Shout, shout, let it all out. These are the things I can do without. Come on, I'm talking to you, come on.
Shout, shout.
Hey, 16 bars. Guys, if we want to loop this, let's try it right.
Shout, shout, let it all out. These are the things I can do without. Come on, I'm talking to you, come on. Yeah, shout, shout, let it all out. These are the things I can do without. Come on, I'm talking to you, come on. Yeah, shout, shout, let it all out. These are the things I can do without. Come on, I'm talking to you, come on. Yeah, shout, shout, let it all out. These are the things I can do without. Come on, I'm talking to you, come on. They gave you life, and in return you gave them hell. As cold as ice, I hope we live to tell the tale. I hope we live to tell the tale. Let it all out. These are the things I can do without. Come on, talking to you, come on. Yeah, shout, shout, let it all out. These are the things I can do without. Come on, I'm talking to you, come on.
And when you take down your guard, you really could have changed your mind. I'd love to break your heart. I'd really love to break your heart. I'd really love to.
Shout, shout, let it all out. These are the things I can do without. Come on, I'm talking to you, come on. Yeah, shout, shout, let it all out. These are the things I can do without. Come on, I'm talking to you, come on. Yeah, shout, shout, let it all out. These are the things I can do without. Come on, I'm talking to you, come on. Yeah, shout, shout.
In violent times, sell your soul in black and white. They really, really ought to know. They really, really ought to know. Come on, shout. They gave you life, and in return you gave them earth. But they really, 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 really ought to know to shout.
If there are any haters out there, any haters, be very careful, because you're going to have to deal. You're going to have to deal with this and with this. You're going to have to deal with these. I can be very violent if I want to. Don't mess with this. You hear me?
Oh, take me out tonight. Where well, there's music and there's people, and they're young and alive. Driving in your car, I never, never want to go home, 'cause I haven't got one all alone anymore. Take me out tonight, because I want to see people and I want to see life. Driving in your car, oh please don't drop me home, because it's not my home, it's their home. Welcome no more. And if a double-decker bus crashes into us, to die by your side is such a heavenly way to die. And if a 10-ton truck kills the both of us, to die by your side, well, the pleasure, the privilege is mine. Take me out tonight. Take me anywhere, I don't care, I don't care, I don't care. Darkened underpass, I thought, oh God, my chance had come at last. But then a strange fear gripped me and I just couldn't ask. Oh, take me out tonight. Take me anywhere, I don't care, I don't care, I don't care. Because I haven't got one da-da-da anymore. Anymore.
If a double-decker bus crashes into us, to die by your side is such a heavenly way to die. And if a 10-ton truck kills the both of us, to die by your side, well, the pleasure, the privilege is mine. Chances come at last, but then a strange fear gripped me and I just couldn't ask. I know that there is. There is a light.
Children with the children.
walk on by. Can anybody hear me sincerely? It's hard to see the light when the bullets and the gun, when the shadows come. I don't want to run, I want to be the one to face the storm. Can you hear me sincerely? Defeat is a term I fear. When the shadows come, I shall face the sun. Although the end is so near.
Buddy, you're a young man, scary man, crappy man. Oh, I don't know all over the place. We will scare you. Wicked, 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 boom, 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 boom. Thank you.
oblivion. Fishes were hiding behind the rocks, yeah. Save the fish, and they tell me now they call me the Quaker boy. Where is my mom? 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 No, 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 can you tell me?
darkness, my old friend, comes to talk with you again. Cause the visions of you creeping left the seas while I was sleeping. And the visions that was planted in my brain still remain within the sound of silence. In restless dreams I walk alone, narrow streets of cobblestone. By the flash of the neon light, it split the night as it touched the sounds of silence. And in the naked light I saw 10,000 people. Talking without speaking, people hearing without listening, people writing songs that voices never share. Cause no one dares disturb the sound of silence. Who said I do not know? Silence like a cancer grows. Hear my words that I might teach you. Grab my arms that I might reach you. Cause my words like silent raindrops fail. It's all just an echo in the worlds of silence. And then the people bowed and prayed towards the neon god they met. And this silence is morning. Tenement halls, they all just whisper in the sounds of silence.
sound of silence. Yeah.
It's morning. I've come to words that it was mine.
make Superman sad. You don't want to see Superman mad.
Well, it's a 1 for ZZ, 2 for Z, 3 for the ZZ, now ZZZ, but don't you step on my 1-1-Z. You can do anything, but only on Halloween.
Looking from a window above, I hear the story of love. Can you hear me? Came back only yesterday. I'm moving further away. Won't you near me? 'Cause all I needed was the love you gave, and all I needed for another day. 'Cause all I ever knew, only you. Sometimes when I think of your name, and it's only a game, and I need. It's getting harder to stay. When I see you, and all I needed was the love you gave, and all I needed for another day. 'Cause all I ever knew, only you.
further away. Want you near me. Seems like only yesterday. Moving further away. Want you near me.
This is called the. This is called my Superman Zippy song.
Zippity-doo-dah, zippity-yay. My, 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 what a wonderful day. There's plenty of sunshine in my way. Zippity-doo-dah, roll zippity-yay. Plenty of sunshine in my way. Zippity-doo-dah, zippity-yay. Pity.
I was walking in a shopping center yesterday, and I had my Bloodborne glasses on, trying to be inconspicuous. And I know that Ed Sheeran also wore these at one point. You could actually see his eyes through it. I was trying to be not too obvious, you know? Not too obvious. So I was walking through the shopping center, and I saw this lady following me. At first, I thought it was just a coincidence, you know? But then I realized that she recognized me through all my attire, through all my trying to hide my identity, you know? She recognized me, and I did a wiggly-baggly, fackety-forwardy, shelfity, shuffly thingy, majingy. That means I went two aisles down. And I double back, swallow dive, fly back to the first aisle. And what? She was still there. So now I knew. This woman was following me. And I had to act like a celebrity. And at one point, she got closer to me. And I slowly turned around. And I looked at her. And she looked at me. We looked at each other. And then she said, "Aren't you?" And I thought, this is my moment. I'm recognized. "Yes, I'm William Blackrose." I was going to say that. She said, "Aren't you?" I said, "Yeah." "Aren't you Ed Sheeran?"
Nice and white satin, never reaching the end. Letters I read on, never meaning to send. Now beauty I've always missed with these songs before. Just what the truth is, I can't say anymore. 'Cause I love you. Yes, I love you. Glisten at people, there's some man denying just what I'm going through. They just can't understand. Yeah, some try to tell me words I cannot explain, but defend just what you wanna be. You will be in the end. 'Cause I love you. Yes, I love you. Thank you.
was sudden and reaching the end. Letters I've written never mean in a saying. Well, I'm gazing at people with these eyes before me. Just what the truth is. I love you. When you spend the night
Golfing for Teddy charity. And we will collect teddy bears. While you guys are, wish you a merry, then we'll be giving these teddy bears to little kids and we'll be singing Christmas carols to them. Now, if we can only find a girl called Carol to come with us, that'll be cool.
So it is, just like you said it would be. Life goes easy on me. most of the time. And so it is, the shortest story. No love, no glory. No hero in the sky. I can't take my eyes off you. I can't take my eyes off you. I can't take my eyes off of you. I can't take my eyes off of you. I can't take my eyes off of you. I can't take my eyes. And so it is. Just like you said it should be. We'll forget the breeze most of the time. And so it is. The colder water, the blower's daughter. I can't take my eyes off of you. I can't take my eyes off of you. I can't take my
take my eyes over you. eyes of you. I can't take my 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 eyes off of you. I can't take my eyes.
So it is, just like you said it would be. And so it is. Like you said it would be. Life goes easy on me.
Creating, but welcome in David Nell Music. 23 viewers. Wow, nice to see you guys. I was about to end my set, but if you really, really want me to, I can do another one for you. That was a sort of Tiny, you and I are so in sync, guys. Jacobius, thank you so much. Swoley Fox. Welcome in. Welcome in. So nice to see you guys. And David, thank you so much for the raid. Are you also here? Let me just go a little bit back and see where all this happened. First time chatter, Richie Davis. Nice to see you. Julie, first time chatter. Nice to see you too. And David, I was there. I was in your stream last night. Nice to see you again. How was your stream, David? Was it cool? Did you dress up like me? Oh, my stream was very, very boring. I started off tonight as Clark Kent. And I didn't fool anybody. Then I went into cognito mode. I said, what's that wire doing on my head? I went like this. I got dressed. I went, is it a bird? Is it a plane?
No, man, it doesn't look like a bird. What freaking bird has got blue on? Are you crazy?
I said, is it a bird?
Is it a plane?
I told you it can't be.
It can't be a bird, man. It has to be something else. What other options do we have, right? Is it a bird?
No.
Is it a plane?
No.
Is it Spider-Man?
No, you freaking idiot! Can't you see? Are you blind? Zippy, 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 zippy.
Oh, I get it. I get it. it's Batman with a Superman onesie on.
You got it. You got it. You got it. Well done. Well done. Well done. It's Batman with a Superman onesie on here.
Jacoby, it's always a laugh here. Yeah. Lost my marbles. I've looked everywhere. Joe Lee. Thank you for your follow, Joe Lee. If there's anything, you can go to !SL and literally request anything for the last song. Jacobius, how's it, man? Are you done with your training? Are you done with your training? Are the peoples all trained up? Richie Davis reminds me. William Defoe somehow. Oh, that's cool. As long as I don't remind you of the
Hunchback of Notre Dame, you see.
Richie Davis, nice to have you in here. And Jewelly, I hope I pronounced it right. If you want to write it for me phonetically, I'll try and remember it. All right. Yeah. So how was David's stream, you guys? Did you enjoy it? I've got to go watch the VOD. Kier Rain Shadow. Kier Rain Shadow. Thank you so much for your follow. I really appreciate it. I've actually got to be, I'm shooting tomorrow for TV, but, sweaty fox, thank you for your follow, Sweaty Fox. Really, really appreciate it. Guys, if there's anything, Jacobius, is there anything like you can suggest? You know me, you've known me for more than a year. I've known you for more than a year. Is there anything you would have me play as a last song? And that was actually going to be the last song. But then you did that sneaky thing. Bringing David in here. all your originals are glorious. We did a couple of originals tonight, scary ones. Like When the Shadows Come. Whoa. Halloween stuff. An original. Okay. So I know Tiny Dancer requested Glory Days. Will that be fine? I hope so. Let me go see. guys, this next song is called The Glory Days. And it was taken off my debut album. I think it is still available on Spotify, 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 you, me, have a tube. If you eat too much, you also get a tube. You can get it on all the, or you can stream it. It's a song called The Glory Days. Let me just find it here quickly and cue it. Originals. Hey, okay, there we go. Sorry, you guys. Should probably take that bass guitar over, right? The song I wrote, when I was about 21 years old, I wrote it for a girl that I broke up with at the time. But this is the thing about breaking up with somebody. You can physically get rid of somebody. You can break up, make up, but there's a thing that sabotages you from day one. And it's called your memory. And I've written a lot about the subject, dreams, memories. So it doesn't really matter where you are, where you go. The memories of someone will come rushing back to you in subtle ways. So what you have to do is try then and just remember the glory days. Oh no, Jacobius. Have you got anything else in the pipeline? If not, come to South Africa. I don't know what we're going to do, but we'll figure out something. oh my God, Jacobius, I hope the training wasn't for your replacement. That would be super weird, eh? It's like teaching somebody else to do what you do. Okay, let's try that again. So we'll remember, why is this? It is splitting the piano. Let me just figure this out quickly, guys. I actually did a video on this the other night. When it does that, when it splits. Clark Kent, where are you? Oh my God, this must really happen while you were being raided. Speakers, bonus. Okay, let's try this once again. Who, me? Oh, yo. Piano. It's making funny things. It's making me talk like a Chinese guy. Okay, that's fine. And then. Original song called The Glory Days. Sorry it took so long to get there. But like we said earlier, Winnie the Pooh knows this. Rivers know this. No need to rush. We'll get there. Thank you.
And if I should go and leave it all behind, I think you should know you made me lose my mind. I think of you every day now. Why am I so blue? No one can say now. Still these memories of you come rushing back in subtle ways as I remember those glory days. This feeling inside, it must mean it's something. Then why am I so blind? Think of what could have been. People will talk, who cares what they say? I'm left in the dark, and you know no one can find a way. When these memories of you come rushing back in subtle ways, I will remember our glory day. Back in solo waves, still these memories of you come rushing back in solo waves, still these memories of you come rushing back in solo waves, still these memories of you come rushing back in solo waves, still these memories of you come rushing back in solo waves. Still these memories of you come rushing back in subtle ways. Still these memories of you come rushing back in subtle ways. Still these memories.
memories of you come rushing back in subtle ways.
Subtle ways.
Silly memories of you come rushing back in subtle ways. Ma-ma-ma-ma-ma. View, 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 view. Tuttle, 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 tuttle. Ma-ma-ma-ma-ma. View, 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 view. Tuttle, 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 tuttle. Ma-ma-ma-ma. View, view.
Such a pleasure for you, Red and me. I'm gonna be gone for a couple of days. I'm gonna adopt many dogs and many strays along the way. Hey, hey. Thank you. Tiny Dancer, thank you. Jackson Spanny, thank you. Jacobius, thank you. All the regulars, all the raiders. Thank you so much. Courtney Baby, thank you for the follow 7 minutes ago already. I'm sorry that I didn't mention you. Because I sometimes get carried away. When I create a loop, I go astray. I sometimes get carried away. When I do a loop, I get carried away. So I'll say, Starly Fox. Carrie Rain Shadow, thank you, all you guys. I hope to see you in a future show. Rateable. It's debatable. Let's see. Hey.
Zippity do die.
83 plus.
What?
I was trying to reach 100 this year and. This
wait, is
still
that
time.
Gone. No, there's not.
Beautiful rain. Plenty of streamers in my way. Zippity-doo-dah,
zippity 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 ay ay. I just gotta make sure that who I'm raiding. Like last night, I wanted to raid couple stream, but then I realized that they were just rebroadcasting, like I did this afternoon. And there's nothing weirder than raiding somebody who's not there. You know, there's nothing weirder than that. So let me just make sure that who I'm going to raid will actually be on. On. Oh, there's so many nice people here. Why isn't it giving me... Why is it giving me options to raid them?
Lost in paradise, still...
I've never raided her. Let's go raid her. Let's go make her... A Halloween special. Oh. Okay. Let's do this. Are you ready? Let's go do this. Let's just give a second to thank everybody that was involved in tonight's stream. Thank you very, very much. I really appreciate it. Thank you for all the subscribers, the resubs, the moderators. That's just me. And the raids. David Knoll. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.